Florida, for example, University of, doesn't like their collective, doesn't like the people involved. They can't tell you that, but they don't. And it's happened before the Rashada situation. And now it's gotten uglier. That animosity, that acrimony is only growing. Good. Screw them. Hopefully they suck for years. Let's just hope it doesn't happen to us. So far, Florida State's off to a really good start in this realm.